This video is to help you with the back post double crochet. As in the double crochet, you simply yarn over. But because we want to go do a back post double crochet, we're going to take the hook and go around the back of the post of the stitch, around the stitch, like that. Pull the yarn through the back and then complete as a regular double crochet. Again, yarn over, take your hook, and from the back go around the post back through the back so that you see the hook in the front this way and the whole hook around in the back. Then you're going to yarn over, pull through, and then complete as a regular double crochet. Again, yarn over, around the back of the post, pull through, and complete as a regular double crochet. That is how you do a back post double crochet. You end up with a ledge here in the front of the work, and then on the back you have raised stitches, just like that. Feel free to contact me if you have any questions about this stitch. And as always, have fun!